Hello friends, this is Barb Dopp, your agent with a smile. Some call me the Chief Smile Officer. So I wanted to share with you today about the month of February. February is the month of love. And when I thought about February being the month of love, the song, My Favorite Things, popped into my head. While I like raindrops on roses, I don't really care much about whiskers on kittens or bright colored ponies or any of that other stuff, but I do appreciate nature. So one of the things that I really love about this time of year and our amazing state of Idaho, and particularly here in Southwest Idaho in the Boise area, is the abundance of sunshine that we have here. I love sunshine. That's one of my favorite things. And I like blue skies, and I guess I like rainbows as well, but we're gonna have to have a few rain clouds in order to have rainbows. So those are some of the things that I love. One of the other things that I love is opportunities to serve people. It's just what makes me happy. So when we talk about opportunities and I look at the resources that I might have to help people in the real estate industry, I look and say, what does the market look like? And I'll often ask you, what would you like to have happen if the world were perfect for you? What would you love to have happen? And so these are some things that I can tell you about the real estate market in Idaho right now. Idaho is the only state in our country that in 2020 increased in new job starts. So that's a very positive thing. We're having a lot of people move into the area and they're bringing jobs with them, which is fantastic. We also remain one of the top states. I think we're number two currently of places that people move to Idaho from other places. And while we all think that it's all California that has come here, the number one state that they're coming to us from currently is Washington. So welcome friends, and I hope that you're finding Idaho to be great neighbors to you. So the other thing is, you've heard a lot in 2020 about our inventory being really low. We're hearing about low inventory everywhere in the country. And really in the state of Idaho, we sold more homes in 2020 than we have since 2005. So we've done a lot of real estate transactions. They've just happened quickly, which left us always feeling like we have low inventory. I really believe that 2021 is going to be the year that people are going to list their homes. I think they're gonna sell their homes because we've been able to find solutions for people that in the past have said, if I did sell, where would I go? A lot of solutions, things that you might not have thought about in ways to build wealth through real estate. So give me a call, ask what the value of your home might currently be, and maybe some solutions you might not have thought of that can put you in a favorable financial position and increase your cash flow. Once again, I love taking care of people, spreading love, and sharing smiles.
Remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.